In this video, we have given that x plus y plus z is equal to 3 and x square plus y square plus z square is equal to 3. Then we have to find the value of x power 786 plus y power 786 plus z power 786. So we have x plus y plus z is equal to 3. And if we square it both side, then x plus y plus z whole square will be equal to 3 square. And x plus y plus z whole square is x square plus y square plus z square plus 2xy plus 2yz plus 2gx is equal to 3 square will be 9. And x square plus y square plus z square, it is 3 plus 2xy plus 2yz plus 2gx is equal to 9. So 2xy plus 2yz plus 2gx will be equal to 9 minus 3 will be 6. Suppose this is equation 1. And we have x square plus y square plus z square is equal to 3. And if we multiply by 2 both side, then 2 times x square plus y square plus z square will be equal to 2 times 3. And it is 2x square plus 2y square plus 2z square is equal to 2 times 3 will be 6. Suppose this is equation 2. And from equation 1 and equation 2, from equation 1 and equation 2, we can say that 2x square plus 2y square plus 2z square is equal to 2xy plus 2yz plus 2gx. And 2x square is x square plus x square plus 2y square is y square plus y square plus 2z square is z square plus z square minus 2xy minus 2yz minus 2gx is equal to 0. And it is x square plus y square minus 2xy, x square plus y square minus 2xy plus y square plus z square minus 2yz, y square plus z square minus 2yz plus z square plus x square minus 2gx, z square plus x square minus 2gx is equal to 0. And x square plus y square minus 2xy, it is x minus y whole square plus this is y minus z whole square plus this is z minus x whole square is equal to 0. And x minus y whole square will be positive, y minus z whole square will be positive, and z minus x whole square will be positive. And the sum of all the three term is equal to 0. That means x minus y is equal to 0, y minus z is equal to 0, and z minus x is equal to 0. And x is equal to y, and y is equal to z, and z is equal to x. So from these three equations, we can get x is equal to y is equal to z. And we have x plus y plus z is equal to 3. So x is equal to y is equal to z will be equal to 1. And hence x power 786 plus y power 786 plus z power 786 will be equal to 1 power 786 is a 1 plus 1 power 786 is a 1 plus 1 power 786 will be 1. That is equal to 3. So it is 3.